service all the political conscripts from the service. Prohibit external contact.
Thank you.
Contact log two. Destroy. Import. Intercept. Contact log in block 2. Deploy. Re-info. Intercept.
Intercept block 4. Transhuman arm of
Sending missiles.
Team members,
I'll be disappointed.
But I wouldn't be doing my duty as your administrator if I didn't pass along the message I have received from our benefactors. The capture of Eli Lance is an event of major significance for the state. And it's true that conceivably we have been doing it almost any time in the last several years. This capture will prove to have unexpected benefits. It cannot have gone unnoticed by all resistance members of Dr. Lance's capture coincided with the act of giving shelter to Gordon Freeman. This might cause other resistance members to think twice before harboring Dr. Freeman. It might cause them to question his allegiance, even from some. Turn him out or turn him over to our cause. However, we cannot count on such developments. Dr. Freeman's reputation is such that other desperate renegades are likely to grant him a great deal of license in the spirit of spreading general chaos and terror. This brings me to the one note of disappointment from our benefactors. Obviously, I am not on the ground to closely command or second guess the dedicated forces of the Overwatch. But this does not mean I can shirk responsibility for recent lapses, and even outright failures. I have been asking a question about these shortcomings, and now I must put the question to you. How could one man slip through your force's fingers? How is it possible?
Discussing.
Thank you.